The curtain goes down on the championship today here at Catalunya. let's take a look at the action from the race once more. Let's take a look at the result. Today's winner was the new Sprint Autosport driver. In second place, after his collision, Lionel Mainy. Third place went to Alessandro Tecci. Here is the Drivers' Championship table. Casting the competition aside and taking the championship title, the new Sprint Autosport driver. He certainly proved he can mix it with the pros, and who knows what's next for him. Some great performances throughout the series were not quite enough for the title. In second place, Mama Letizia. After some strong performances throughout the series, in third place, Lionel Mainy.